these cypress, the red cedar, the hemlock, the spruce.
Oh, you mean the blue spruce?
Well, not just the blue spruce. There's blue spruce, there's Colorado spruce, there's Norway spruce, then there's the, you know, the juniper, the Douglas fir, the Fraser fir, the balsam, the white pine, the bristlecone pine.
That's the oldest tree in the world, isn't it?
Well, I don't know. I haven't been around long enough to know.
Well, these are all evergreens, aren't they?
Yeah, certainly. There's the Scotch pine, the redwood, the dwarf redwood, the giant sequoia.
Well, and we haven't even come to the deciduous trees yet.
The what?
Well, deciduous, you know, not evergreen. You know, the fellows who are changing leaves and, you know, the falling leaves.
Oh, like the majestic oak.
Oh, sure. The oak, the elm, the ash, oh, the sweet gum, the willow.
The sycamore.
Oh, yes, that and many more. The poplar, the beech, the ginkgo, the maple.
A sugar or a red?
Well, what? Oh, well, there's more than that. There's the Japanese red maple, the paper bark maple.
Well, what maple is it that's on the Canadian flag? I mean, that's a maple leaf, isn't it? And they've got a hockey team in Toronto named the Maple Leafs, but that's their colors are blue. That's not real, is it?
It may be more of a metaphorical maple, dear.
A what?
Well, I'm just saying, well, anyway, but I like to think about the, the olives, apricots, pears, peaches, figs, dates, you know. Oh, a cherry. Sour cherry. Bartlett pear, the Asian pear, the Anjou, and, apples. The Cortland apple, the Stamen, Macintosh, the Rome, the Kindle Synap, the Melba, the Gamaritite Dr. Oldenburg, and St. Edmund's Pippin, the Baldwin, the Bellflower, the Newton Pippin.
Certainly can't have too much fruit. And then, of course, there's the walnut, the almond, the pistachio, the Brazil nuts, cashews, filberts, the shagbark hickory, the macadamia, the pecan, the red horse chestnut. And then there's all these trees in Africa.
Oh, yes. Like the baobab, the jackalberry, the knob thorn, the umbrella thorn, the mahogany, the marula, the acacia, the yellowwood, the sausage tree.